Kings are 1-1 so far on this homestand, Jim. Not necessarily the results that are the issue. It's how they have arrived at those results.
If the Kings continue to allow the amount of goals against they're allowing, it is not going to work. They have to get better with the puck.
Carter goal line. Brown down low. Searching for a target. Brown along the wall. Great pass. Aya follow. Plays it through the middle. And they score! Extra attacker goal. And the Kings do cash in.
It's happening more and more nowadays in the NHL where guys are just throwing from a bad angle. It works right there. Catches the goaltender's legs apart. Off one leg. In behind. Kings lead. 1-0.
Kovalchuk dumps the puck in. Oh, Bobrovsky lost it and skates! And somehow that stayed out! How in the world did Toffoli not wrap the puck in? Zach Werenski covering the crease.
He was there. He was down and he just contacted exactly where the puck was with the blade of his stick. I think if it hits any other part of his stick, it goes in. It finds a way to get in.
When he went overboard a couple times, but overall, I think good for the league.
Kovalchuk across, shot, score! Jeff Carter! Power play goal! 2-0 Kings!
Catches the goaltender over the pad, under the blocker. But it's that long, both guys on the pass of Kovalchuk. It was a long kind of motion to pass. It was a long wrist shot with the motion of Jeff Carter in the Kings lead. 2-0.
And just looks maybe the best that he has all season long in terms of speed, power. Centering pass, they score! Zach Werenski, lingering in the offensive zone, breaks the goose egg for Columbus. It's a one-goal game.
Blue Jackets come out with a power play.
Los Angeles penalty.
One of the Kings for tonight's game was a special team. 2-1.
And it's shorthanded with Brown and Kopitar. Brown trying to center. Kopitar out front! Oh, that wouldn't go in! Second try, he scores! The dynamic duo do it again! Kopitar shorthanded. 3-1 Kings.
He saw that Bobrovsky had to split out and spread out. So he doesn't even have to look. When he spins, he knows the goalie's out of position. Top corner, Kings lead, once again, by 2. Here we go.
Turnover again. And it's Brown, shorthanded again. He shoots. But he got hooked from behind first, and it's a penalty shot.
That fits the criteria for a penalty shot, Justin Brown.
Here he comes. To give the Kings a 3-goal lead. He shoots and scores! You wanted special teams, Jim, you've got it!
Two shorthanders. Now this one, it walks the patience of Dustin Brown. The goaltender is so far out here. Fake right here, open up, and slide it. And Dustin Brown, we're just waiting for that exact move. Kings lead by 3. He gets my star again.
That horn can only mean one thing. Kings are back in the win column. A 4-1 victory over the Columbus Blue Jackets. Special teams will be part of the headline as well as the terrific play from Jeff Carter. Jack Campbell, another solid win. His fourth of the season.